the channel Unify Learning. Let's continue with the chapter from the diary of Anne Frank. In the previous video, I've explained you that Anne started writing diary. She made her diary as friend and she named her diary as Kitty. She introduced her family to the diary. She even told about her schooling. Let's continue with why she stopped writing diary. Reason for not writing the diary was in summer 1941, her grandma fell ill. She died in 1942. She said that, "I miss my grandmother. I thought of her greatly and I still love her." After that, in June 1942, they all celebrated Anne's birthday. And after June 20th, Anne wrote her diary again. Let's talk about what she wrote. She wrote about the class affairs, that it was the day of result declaration. Everyone was tensed. Everyone was not tensed about that who would pass and who would not, but they all had bets with boys that who would pass and who would not. Annie also said that she found teachers as unpredictable creatures, but she was sure about that she and her friend will pass. But she had a little doubt on the math subject that if she will pass or not. Further, she talks about her math teacher who used to give her extra homework. As she was very talkative in the class, so Mr. Kiesing used to stay annoyed with Anne. So what he does is he give her extra homework to write an essay. So the first topic given to her was a chatterbox. She was not able to understand that what she will write. So she write the topic to remind herself, and she put that slip in her bag. Learners, let's continue with the next point. Does the extra homework. In the evening, when she was done with all the other homework, so she started thinking about the subject of the essay. She wanted to write good points of Arvind to prove the necessity of talking. She wrote, "Talking was a feature of a student." She also said that her mother used to talk much, so she inherited this trait from her mother. Homework as punishment given again. So she did stop talking. After reading the previous essay, Mr. Kiesing has laughed, but next day again she was talking. So he gave her a new essay on the topic in incorrigible chatterbox. She stopped talking for 2 days. But next day she started speaking again in the third lesson. Again he has asked her to write an essay on the topic quack 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 sad mistress chatterbox. After hearing this topic, all the class was laughing. But this time Anne wanted to write something original. As her friend was really good at writing poem, so she took her help and wrote essay into the verse. So Anne's poem turned out a joke. So Anne was done with the poem. Her poem was about a mother duck and a father swan who had 3 ducklings, and these 3 ducklings were bitten to death by the father because they quacked too much. After this story or poem, we can say that a story changed into a poem. After listening this, the joke was made on the Mr. Kiesing, but Mr. Kiesing made it on the Anne. Anyways, everything was resolved, and since then she had been allowed to talk. She had not been given any extra homework. So learners, this was the chapter from the diary of Anne Frank. I hope you all have understood, learners. So stay home, stay safe. Thank you, learners.